event.
And the competitors in this match are certainly worthy of the rare honor.
Ooh. What a right hook. Closed fist connects. Reversal. What a counter. Oh, the old schoolboy.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, what a plex. Kicks out.
Not even a two count for him.
He's one step ahead there.
Cody Rhodes laying down the gauntlet to his opponent.
When you think of Cody Rhodes, you think of a lot of intent.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
Reigns turns that around. And down with a backdrop. The champ getting put to the test here.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Right forearm. Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Right hook.
Setting up. Oh, vicious Russian leg sweep.
Right into the barricade.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Sharp punch.
Outside, Kanos legal in this match.
Tagged with a punch.
And Cody didn't see that coming.
Oh, man. Vicious right forearm.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
Oh, what a right hook.
What a shot.
Catches a punch.
Those last hits rattled the champ.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Keep him down for even one at this point.
This superstar building
and gets met with a huge roadblock right there. Our official just took a big hit. In position now.
Rolling cutter.
Saying to their opponent, you are not worthy of my title or my move.
Oh, come on. What is he thinking? You had him down where you wanted him.
Oh, man, referee hit hard here.
Ooh, quick knee to the gut.
You're a noggin!
Oh, Cody anticipated that.
More buster! Oh, the ref in the wrong place there.
Big punch by this monk.
Right to the throat.
Nasty. Uh-oh. Crossface.
Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here? And the rope forces the break.
Great effort, though.
Trapezius muscle.
This is terribly painful.
Kick lands.
Oh, ouch.
And Roman continues to take on damage there.
You can really tell that Cody's desperate not to lose control of this match again at this point.
Referee in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Oakley recovers quickly. This could develop into pure bedlam otherwise. Look at this power slam.
Why? It could be over here.
This isn't what in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Reigns has
new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
And this one continues. The big dog is going to have to fight even harder to score the win.
Here we go. Cody Rhodes has his opponent right where he wants it.
For the crossroads. But champions need to finish the job.
Down.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Uh-oh. Cross face.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah. And it rolls him off. Saving us from having a spear from the big dog.
Can it be? Will the reign continue?
That's gotta be it.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
And after all that, Roman Reigns still hasn't ended this battle. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Enough already.
Cody's cut open. But I think he's in his element, guys.
Just disrespectful. And a stomp to the gut, too.
Cody Rhodes is failing to offer any resistance here.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
Uh-oh, forearm's gonna cut up, and the ropes bring this one up.
Great ring awareness there.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
One. Reigns hits it! I think the champ's got it. Absolutely no respect from Roman Reigns.
What a match. What a match.
And he tosses him back in now. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
And the cover for the win! A defiant kick out after one. Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate. He's going for the pin, this could be it!
And another day to Cody Rhodes' reign.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your Universal and WWE Universal Champions, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
What a turn of events. One reign ends and another begins.
To go from challenger to champion. That has to feel